بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
A community in America, they wanted to, they used to pray in a rented facility, and the owner of the masjid, rented masjid, was a Jew. And every time he sees the people, mashallah, more and more, he raises the rent until the imam says, we can't afford this. So he told them that next month we're going to close. So they were sad. One boy stood up, youngster in his teens or 20s. He said, why not buy the whole facility? And everybody laughed. He said, how can we buy it if we can't even pay the rent? He said, no, if inshallah there is a will, there's a way. And he was this, a man who sells falafel. And he brought his savings for a whole year. And he said, I was hoping to utilize this in something that is good, but inshallah. So he gave it to the imam. And the imam took the initiative, and they started collecting. And in 3 days, mashallah, they managed to buy the property from the Jew, and it became a full-fledged masjid. The community, as usual, the Muslims, mashallah, 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 they started backbiting the boy. Oh, he's a show-off. He didn't do it for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. Look, he doesn't even have a beard. No, 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 he did not do this for the sake of Allah. That year, he did not reply. That year, Allah Azza wa Jal, mashallah, willed it, and he went for Hajj. He gathered money, he got a gift, he went for Hajj, and on the day of Arafah, while supplicating to Allah, he died. Allah doesn't give a good death except to those who are good. So definitely he gave that money with sincerity, and Allah rewarded him with such a death. May Allah Azza wa Jal make our death likewise. So if you die in a form of ibadah, in Hajj, in praying, while fasting, while doing something that Allah is pleased with you, this is a good death. But if you die with the remote control, skipping between American Idol and so you think you can dance, or The Voice, and you, this is mashallah mutawwa who's watching this, I'm not talking about pornography, but this is that came to my mind, and you die like this, this is an awful death. Allah did not intend well for you. So may Allah Azza wa Jal make our death easy and nice.